perspectives and shadows and shades, and just they were just placed in the right spot. Mm-hmm.
Which
helped the curve stand out. And helped the piece within the curve stand out as well.
I think there was so much like going on over here. That whole beautiful chaotic and all these other elements that we felt that when it came to this point that we just wanted people to sink in, you know what I mean, to take a deep breath. This is, that's like the deep breath right there. You know, I think what's really good about this chemistry right here is the ability to be honest with each other. You know what I mean? Like just be honest. Like, yo, I don't like that right there. Okay. You know? And like, yo, let's go. All right. Well, maybe let's try this. Yeah, that works.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So, like, we trust that we're going to just do something. We felt it, like, yo, the world is on, let's grow. You know, we're gonna do something, like.
We're passionate. We have a desire to work on something until it meets our expectations and our personal standards. And, yeah.
Not only that, like, you know, this is what we do, you know what I mean? Bottom line, this is what we do. We're taking this, like, all the way. Not only is it what we do, it's like we have a concept. I mean, not only are there hours of painting, there's hours of talking. It's like three philosophers, you know, when we put the paint cans down. It's like, yo, we go, like, what you see visually is what we think and what we talk about. You know what I mean? So it's like, it's interesting how us three have come together as artists, you know, and get a chance to express visually what we think and what we feel. And I think what we think and what we feel, we believe in, we think is real important. You know what I mean? Like, I think our artwork is like about changing the planet. You know what I mean? So, yeah. So that's why, can we paint? We can paint as much as, you know, whatever it calls for, we can get down.
I basically turned into like a natural feeling, you know. Rather than keeping it more mental, I just express more of my feelings and throw them out on the wall rather than my mind state. So, and it's like, you know, I'm used to it. Like I said, it's a natural feeling.
Choi has been emphasizing feeling, you know, from beginning to now, you know. Just, you know, whenever we do get in a point where we're talking and thinking and trying to figure it out, you know, always comes down, we'll just do what feels good, you know, and yeah.
Because I trust myself in order to look, that's why, you know, so I trust my brethren and what they're going to throw onto the wall. Trust isn't there, the love isn't there, then this wouldn't be here.
This is this constant delving into the unknown that pushes, you know, and like we had some other artists come by and take a look, and I could just see and feel their response when they came in. Like, when they left, they was like, yo man, I'm jealous. I was like, you're not jealous, you're inspired. He's like, yeah.
I just like to say, you know, I'm grateful for painting with some good artists. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. To the most high. You know, I'm grateful for doing this collaboration. It's just, it's a beautiful piece of work. Gotta be grateful for someone like this. Because we're definitely blessed with this talent.
Definitely. I think we knocked it out, you know. We still have a little bit more to do, but sitting here looking at it, you know, we've done a lot of work. There's a lot of strokes all over the place.
Yeah, I mean, like, this is the first.
Yeah, this is the first
of us coming together. Like, That's nuts.
But it's,
wow. Yeah, we did this. You know, this artwork, you know, everything that we do, be like used as like a tool of transformation. It's like, yo, when people see it or when they interact with it, it changes people's normal way of thinking, normal way of responding. You know, like, well, you know, from what we paint, what we express, is like they're not in the box. They're outside the box. Whoa, it's like, yo, where is this coming? Like, you know, that's the question, like, where is it going? Like, they almost feel like, you know, okay, you're painting this in the studio, and this is crazy. Like, where does this go?
Yeah. Change a lot of opinions, a lot of hearts, and a lot of minds.
You know, but this is us talking. We painted this. I want to see what other people feel.
Probably gonna paint.
Paint.